I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
In the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally. Please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Easier than I thought.
Before came around, we got rid of thieves the permanent way.
Tinkerer won't like it if we go back to killing each other.
Tinkerer doesn't get to decide everything we do. She wanted us to fight Roxxon. We're fighting.
Torture our partner.
You're done.
But I hate that it was Spider-Man who drove us out. Makes us look weak.
That's why we kill him. Show the rest of Manhattan's underworld that we can't be messed with.
Gangs have been trying to kill Spider-Man for years.
Hang on. Heard a noise. I need to get more sleep. No one can stop us now.
Gotta stay alert.
I can't believe we had to abandon Fisk Tower.
Security totally fell apart. No idea how Spider-Man got in.
Doesn't matter. Tinkerer says we shouldn't get comfortable. Always be seen there.
Hey, Julio, you around? Hello? Somebody get over there. Okay, I'm on it.
Night.
the spare time they had left.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Stretch that, we're good.
Glad we're finally taking action.
Hey, what was that? What the hell was that?
Your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere? Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Cool, chipping away.
Stuff with cash. Fresh from the bank.
Good. Now that we don't got Fisk's vault anymore, we need something. She said it'd take some time. Again, after this, we're ready to hit the plaza.
What if something goes wrong? The whole deal explodes.
We won't have time to complain about it.
Finn's friend since she showed him around Fizz Tower.
What was his name? Mike? Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of her. Hang on. Heard a noise. Hey! We've got a problem!
Out for the count.
Shaka or Tombstone? Kev, you there? Somebody check on him. Already on my way.
Time. underground. Soon to be no more generals. Should be one more.
Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator, if I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. Think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. No one's here. I could look around. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. my suit could find the generators. Those gears look webbable. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if it...
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Oh my god! Right in there! I'll show you what we can do!
Yeah! nothing for you.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that!
Our words.
How about you stop being so
flinging? Of course, you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.